Fall Reflections at Peaks of Otter by Kendall Kessler.